And this breaking news coming from SoFi Stadium, where the Weeknd abruptly stopped his concert tonight mid-performance. A fan in the audience says the singer went off the stage during his song, "I Can't Feel My Face," before coming back out and saying he couldn't keep going.
The Weeknd, whose real name is Abel Tesfaye, said he lost his voice and didn't think he could give his fans the show he wanted.